Scottish boy.
Following the loser.
I'm so glad that's over.